you in schools these days.
At least I know that ironmongering is a dead-end job with no future.
Let's talk to him again.
Hello again.
Have you come to help me out with my figures?
Yes.
As a matter of fact, I have, you lucky old...
Okay then. I've got three problems to clear up.
Fire away.
Right. How many dollars are there in a gold sovereign?
I reckon 15.
That's what I thought.
What's next?
What's 16 groats in dollars?
Exactly $1.
I got that too. I've only got one more to ask.
I can hardly wait.
How many gold sovereigns in a royal crest?
Three, I reckon.
I agree with you there as well. Looks like I never needed your help after all.
Where's my reward then?
You can have this left-handed crowbar, I suppose.
Thanks a bunch. There's a bit of edutainment for you.
That's you.
Morris dancers. Hey guys, do you have to take part in this supremely sad activity? Maybe they don't talk or something.
Excuse me.
I think I'll watch for a minute.
That doozer. How are we gonna practice now? We've got through our entire stick supply. Sorry, Malcolm. Take five, everyone. I'll try and think where we can get another stick.
Talk. I said talk, you twat.
You sad loser. People like you should be prematurely turned into glue. Haven't you got anything better to do with your time than this?
Pardon me.
Hello, lad.
Don't be bloody friendly to me.
Have you got a stick handy, lad?
No, I haven't. And even if I did, I wouldn't give it to you, you talentless peasant.
That's nice of you. Look out for one for us.
Can't you even tell when you're being insulted? Are you that sad?
Boy, lad.
I've got no patience with Morris dancers. Good idea. They're too stupid to know the difference. Excuse me. I was wondering if you'd like this.
Thanks, Sonny. Here, boys, we've got ourselves another stick.
Pardon me.
This should be a knockout.
Okay, lads, let's begin.
Incoming.
Oh dear, that's Bagadet. We'll have to put the poster up again.
There can't be that many dance instructors left in this town.
You know who to call. That lot have rung their last bell.
Badooch. Pick up. Accordion player.
Let's just concentrate on the game, shall we?
Pick up poster. Managed to grab it.
It's a laugh a minute.
Come on. Sheesh. Slow, I tell you that much. Let's go to the docks.
They're horrible little armored fish things.
Use crowbar on crate. Yeah, so yes indeed.
It's a left-handed crowbar.
I said use Crete. Use on Crete for fuck's sake.
This is perfect. There's no room for all this lot in here. Thanks for your help.
Pick up a week. Pick up rubber dinghy. Pardon me. Talk to Mbungo.
All right, mate.
Greetings, Bwana.
You new around here?
I just come in from Calamari, man. I've come to this wonderful city to make a name for myself. My name is Mbungo, and I'm most pleased to make your acquaintance.
And how do you intend to do that? I'm sorry, I'm an alcoholic.
My name's Simon, and how do you intend to do that?
My name means he who drums. where I come from, Simon is a word meaning rabbit's colon, a favorite delicacy for us. A hat like that symbolizes idiocy in my village.
So I'm a stupid rabbit's colon.
This is a traditional hero's name where I come from.
We appear to have gone off at a bit of a tangent. Why are you here?
I'm going to teach my special rain dance to the world.
Rain dance?
Watch this, Wana. People, I could make it rain over the whole city.
Rent a rain sort of thing?
I am going to use my dances for the good of the people. At the moment, there is no way of guaranteeing rain for the crop.
Except when Australia are struggling for a draw in a test match. I think Big Mike's been messing around with my script again. And there's nothing you can do about it since I checked the final version. Simon is an ugly, sad act. And he's still a It's a second-hand joke, anyway.
It is a shame I forgot to bring my group of dancers with me.
Indubitably. Yeah.
Shafty at this poster.
This is just the thing I'm looking for. Thanks very much, man.
Pardon me? Doom, doom.
It's a funny old world.
Ain't it really? Give letter to Jester.
I'm not going to give stuff away unless I need to.
Okay, actually, give him the joke book.
Why don't you have a look through this?
Oh, frickin' pigeon! Seriously! You freaking retarded bird!
These are really good! You must let me give you something in return!
I'm sure there's nothing of yours that I want.
But take my bladder anyway. I won't be needing it anymore.
Thanks. I think that's the last time I do him a favor.
Oh, that bird is seriously fucking me around.
Am I going near that thing? I swear I'll never flush another one of them things down the plug hole again.
Come on, enter the damn building.